The Olmsted County Sheriff's Office says they will be taking part in stepped-up DWI patrols. The extra enforcement begins today and runs through New Year's Eve. The Sheriff's Office says a DWI can cost you big time. You can lose your license for up to a year, and it could come with some possible jail time and thousands of dollars in fines and costs. Repeat offenders and those with a blood alcohol content at 0.16 or above have to use an ignition interlock device in order to be able to drive again.